A tragic incident occurred at the Murphy's MX race, resulting in the loss of a 13-year-old motocross rider's life. The victim has been identified as Danielle Gray, an exceptional motocross rider. It has been reported that Danielle Gray, a BMX bike rider, tragically lost her life due to injuries sustained in the crash. No additional details were provided. No information was provided about the specifics of the incident.